These are the only birds that we have now in our poultry section. The farm work is becoming too cumbersome for one person. The revenue is not coming as desired, so we scale down a lot of things to accommodate the pigs and the rabbits and the goats. And this usually is what I just use to feed myself with. Just to keep hope alive. But we will grow it up and be back by next year, by the grace of God.